All right. Welcome to Riverview Zoo. We're going to start out easy and try and make some money. Look at our zoo, and it's a tigra. Ooh, yeah. We got sculpted landscape. See what we can make out of this. Every game, every program has a different way. Yeah, Planet Zoo. How are you? Just wanted to get a quick stream in here. I haven't played this for a while. I thought I'd pick up the Nighttime Animals pack. It's like City Skylines, but it's just making a zoo. First, you have to remember all the different controls and stuff. I spent a little bit of time one time building stuff for the workshop. Yeah, they're kind of fun. Yeah, we had a good house. Let's remember not to spend all of our money. But I do want to get some stuff going here. Paths are kind of annoying sometimes, my opinion. I'd like to just do a Y there. No, let's just do this. True. I'm doing franchise mode. I have other zoos. Just like that. Just gonna do this. hate that you have to actually kind of connect to a part. I'll have to learn how to make the paths better once again. Because I know this isn't the greatest path. But we'll get there. Because I'm doing a grid thing. That's why. Right. Now we gotta do... Yeah, they're kinda hard to really make that good. So, let's do is get some staff paths going here. And we need facilities. Power. Oh. I guess we'll put a transformer here. I think it's Control-C. Remember first time I tried to figure this out was horrible. Okay. We don't have anything playing yet. Aquatic. Now we're in a taiga. So I'm going to go with kind of an Arctic theme. And because it's kind of Christmas. The Australia one's pretty cool too. Yeah, I do too. I always try and play this around Christmas too. Okay. Got power. We're gonna make us, I think, a small habitat. We should figure out what animal we want. That's what we want to do. Right. Taiga. We'll start with a European badger. Yes, I think a badger. Yes. I think we can get away with a small habitat. Alright. Grade 2, 3.5 feet. I always get that wrong. 38.7. Sometimes I write it down. $38.75. Like taiga, temperate. Species data. 1 to 7 male bachelor group. Female bachelor group. 2 to 10. Ooh, they are promiscuous. So we got a 38 grade 2. Let's just make it. I think what I'm going to do is put them right here. This grade 2. I will go with the woodlocks. I like the woodlocks. Been a while since I built the habitat, so. Some of the controls and stuff get in the way. I think our height is good. We can make curve stuff too. Well, I don't have to kind of, I think we have to, as we, edit barrier. Boy, I do so much hate you sometimes. At least I know how to put some stuff down, at least. Put a gate. Putting the gate right there would be fantastic. And we must put windows. Back to the habitat, edit barrier. Right. Window. Then you gotta remember you don't want to let the animals have places where they don't get stressed. We don't even have a closed barrier there. Oh, I do want that there. Okay, delete you. Now you can go all the way out there. Now we should have a completed habitat. That is a completed habitat. So let's put a keeper's hut. So where are we going to put the keeper's hut? Ah! They can be. There's a lot of it. It's like It's very frustrating at times. Alright, we have Keeper's Hut. How much money do we have? Yes, we have money. I know you have to be careful because I'm on franchise mode. I think we need a trade center. Yes. I'm going to put that right here because... Trade center. Yeah. Like a little village. We also got to keep these things away from people. They don't like that. And I also hope that your, I think I said that, but I hope that your holiday went well. Let's hire some people. Sue. A bet. Okay, we need a caretaker. Let that go there. Need a caretaker. Keeper, just to start out, you need a mechanic, but as soon as you don't have one, they'll break. A vet. Okay. Alright, work zones. Create a new work zone. So we're going to all call this work zone 1. No staff room, so we need a staff room. One, and this gets complicated. It does get complicated once you start moving through it. It is complicated. Complicated. Right. Now let's give them a staff room because they want that probably. We have money, facilities. I think I want to just get some Arctic stuff so I don't have to. Ooh, Christmas Village. And you need a research center eventually. We'll start with the small one, I think. I'm going to extend that out a little bit, so we're going to go to paths. Sorry! Just kind of one of those backroom things. Okay, now we're staff center, small. And we do Z. So the staff center likes stuff. And we do need a research center. There. We're gonna need a workshop. Fantastic. Look at that. Beautiful. Alright. Do one more thing. Work zones. Edit work zone. Okay. One. Right. I think we're good on things there. Getting dark. No people are coming. Vet. Need a vet and a corn. Oh, yes, we do. We're going to We're going to go to the Badger people. Mark it. All right. I don't think we have any gold things. We have 843 things. Should have done the other zoo because I had a lot of stuff. Ooh, we could get Amy. DK. That one. Okay. Should probably get a lady one. You adopted cannot. We will start out with where is our other badger? Thought we'd select two. Well, I have different animals in my other zoos. Wow. Oh. It's kind of small. Alright, let's go back. I think we need to get a boy one. Let's get Joseph. Alright, there we go. Start there. We have to start making money. Yes. I did a lot of stuff. I did some stuff on Sandbox, but I liked the challenge of trying to make the zoo profitable. Okay, we're going to put some other facilities here, and then we'll go back to the guys. We gotta get a toilet there because everyone needs a toilet. I don't like that. I don't have enough money for a toilet. Well, that's a lot of money. And we'll have to start with some drink. We'll get just the generic drink stuff. What did we put down? Coffee. You can do, they got like the new restaurant things you can put out there too. Baked food shop. Bernie's Bakes. Chief Beef. Gotta get Chief Beef. No doubt about that. We have the things they need. Now we just have to see what our guys like. Welfare? Apparently the habitat is bad. Could be worse. We should get them some hard shelter. Hard shelter. Facilities. Tat. Hard shelter. That's a big shelter for some badgers. That's pretty big for badgers, too, I think. Well, what do they like? I guess we're gonna kind of just go something like this. Bring that down a little. Yeah, I did a whole bunch of chipmunk things. Yes, you can. What kind of animals do we have? European badger. There we go. I did well. Well, they like burrows too, right? Yeah, there are badgers. I should know that. I live in Wisconsin also. I forgot everything I knew about burrows, so I probably won't mess with that too much. All right, badgers. Alright, you gotta give them food. You need rocks. You always need rocks. I think you need rocks. A lot. We need food. Food. And the water. I'm going to put the water thing over. Pretty soon we'll have to give some donation bucks. Yeah, I think that is what I'm going to just leave it as it is. Enrichment for the Badgers. There. See what they think of that. I like putting water features in the things eventually. Of course, we need pine trees, right? Now we give them a tree there so they have some places to hide. Oh, they don't like those. Well. Why? What else? What other bushes or trees? We won't. We're not going to spend too much. Yeah, they're kind of skittish. Skittish. Hopefully, they'll start doing things. I think that. I think they're okay. Alright. Now our main goal is just to start getting people to money. And I have to remember. I don't remember where the donation stuff is. There they are. Huh? Always said. There's never too many donation boxes. No, I don't want that. There. Under a visitor. Think we found it, right? Yeah. Alright, let's go to zoo. Let's look at our overview. Tickets are $3. Cash flow is negative. But we're just going to have to. Start making some money. But you do need all that stuff. I do think I'm going to just raise that up a little bit. I think it's well worth it to see our badger. I guess we gotta go to staff. Vet. Created the work so. No, I can't do that. I forgot how to sign. Bet to that. All right, there we go. Now that is being researched, right? Yes. Ah. Oh, I guess, back. Back. That's how it works. You forget. Ah, you need two vets then, right? So the other, we gotta have two vets. That could explain a lot in the past. Gotta say hi to this person. Hey. Not an exciting thing, but people are eating things. No, I don't want to do that. Why is Chief B? Why is this place closed? Maybe we have to go back to here. Ah, you know, I had problems with animals at one time. Staff. Work zones. Edit work zone. So I should probably hire a vendor. Yes. Then you say I should have another vet. Okay. One. Perk. You gotta make them happy too. I think I have the work zone thing figured out. I'd keep track of the time because I have to go pick up my son. What, VIP guest has arrived? Hello there! How are you? Very special person. I don't know who you are. Alright, you gotta put some garbage cans down too. Facilities. Theme. Arctic. Thank you. I like this. I like the building stuff. Well, I thought yes. You do have to put garbage cans quite often, don't you? In your bath, then your stuff doesn't get dirty. Arctic picnic benches. See, I did those little things like that for a reason. Should probably go the other way. That's okay. It'll be fine. All right, lights. I want some lights. I think the Arctic lights are the coolest. They're literally fire. Hope the badgers don't get burned. We're going to give illumination on one side. I want to move some of those. That looks pretty good. All right, probably some portion of time that it's not anyone coming. Where are the people? Finances. Last jury have not yet made money. Purchases, loans, going expensive. Income. No income yet. No one has come. They should have tons. Maybe they will. Here they come. Oh, we apparently have a problem. Oh, they're overpriced. They do not wish to come and pay so much for the badgers. Ooh, interesting. I lowered the price, people. They are coming in, but they're not. Come on. Well. So I don't know why we don't have a vendor in here. Ah. That makes sense. No power for these things, so that means what, we have to put more power in, right? I want to put more power. Ah, we're going to put a path. Guess we better just lower our prices right away. Alright. Apparently the zoo sucks totally. There we go. That was the tart. That should be tons of money. Okay. Now that we actually have people coming in, we better put a path in. We'll probably get a vendor now. That path. No. We'll go back to regular path, put that in there. New path. Line by grid. That path. So this will be an area that probably eventually will have some additional stuff. Power, 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 power. I don't think I ever put solar or anything. There. Okay, now we have to... I bet we're going to get money now. Look at that, these things are working good now. Just takes a few seconds and then everything works the way it's supposed to. You start figuring it out. Alright. Edit the work zone. We'll put that in there. So that's going to be pretty good for a work zone. We probably have to put a mechanic into something too. You're supposed to be in Work Zone 1. Alright, money is going up. Research. We do have the animal, him researching that. We should probably have another mechanic. From what you say. And we're going to put you in zone 1. Well, I do say that it does get complicated. Then we're going to put some stuff here. Well, we have some money happening, so that's good. I wonder how big our habitat is. $13,864. So it's probably bigger than it needs to be. But I think once you get more animals in there, it might be better off that way. Keeper assigned. And they don't really like the view because it's just small. Yeah, because then if you get when they start having babies too, then it's nicer. But obviously make things a little nicer. Where are our little buggers? They had babies. Look at that. We didn't even know. They have little babies. He seems happy. We'll put the food thing up front so they come out. Have the food. even though the badgers don't like the black spruce tree, I like the black spruce tree. I'm glad they don't like catch on fire. And you make the staff happy by making their areas nice too. I don't know what I'm doing there. I don't know what that was. All right. I like when the guys do all those fancy entrances too. Ah, I think I. Hey, Becca Boo. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to save this here. We're gonna put one more thing in. Guess we're just gonna have to go souvenir. There we go. There we go. Okay, we're making some money now. So, I'm sorry, we actually have a few more people here now, and I need to bail. So, just smash the like and subscribe. We'll be back on this again. We're going to probably do the zoo through December, so... We're going to work on making some cash, and then we'll come back next time. I think it snows in here, too. So, appreciate you coming by. I hope you all had a good holiday, and we're looking on to the next one. And we'll work on zoos in December. How's that sound? And I will talk to you later. Peace, and thank you very much.